more worry, because I was like, oh, what's next?
Jordan told us he initially got on with Holly.
She was a similar sort of age, so everything was cool, and we were different people, we didn't see them on fire, and I might have a party and love socialising. I sort of found she was a bit of a breakup and things like that, you know, socialising the time and not really kicking with anyone else.
According to Holly, the parties became more frequent and started to make her ill.
I find myself starting to shake. I couldn't control it, and eventually we'd start crying.
And as the noise from next door got louder, more neighbours started to complain. It wasn't long before the house parties turned to violence, with neighbours brawling in the streets.
Angels went, bang!
Coming up, in East Sussex, the land dispute...